Biomedical Sciences Immunology has several features that are quite important, one of which is an accredited course by the Institute of Biomedical Science. It enables career development for people in the pathology environments and in many cases is a step towards their career progression. It's covered a variety of subject areas that are found both within the profession of biomedical science in diagnostic pathology and in the wider field of biomedical sciences. So we have core courses of immunopathology and immunotherapy within there, which is a kind of a central part of the immunology process in terms of both how diseases develop and how we can go about looking into treating and preventing those diseases. Graduates from this course can pursue a variety of different career options really at the end of it. Scientific research, for example, in university or in pharma companies. Many people use it as a prelude to going on to do a PhD. The majority of people will actually take their project within an active research lab within the department, because all the staff that teach on these programs are all research active, and they get to work in state-of-the-art labs where we've got the equipment that you need to pursue these sort of studies, all of which get used in the student projects as part of the process.